All right, hello everyone. Here we in chapter number 2, nutrition in animals, we will learn about salivary gland in buccal cavity. So first of all, the first point is location. Location means what? So where does salivary gland situated? So salivary gland is situated below your tongue, below our tongue. When you lift up your tongue, you will just realize that there is a presence of salivary gland. Now, what is the what does it secrete? It secretes saliva. It secretes saliva. Our second point is saliva. Saliva is consists of water and enzyme. Saliva consists of water and enzyme. Saliva consists of water and enzyme and water. Basically, all of you know that it's saliva is a sticky fluid liquid. It is sticky fluid. Saliva is a sticky fluid. Color of saliva is watery color, right? It is a whitish color, right? Now, saliva consists of water. And water part of saliva makes the food soft and moist. Now, what about the enzyme, sir? Enzyme means a chemical. Enzyme is a chemical that makes our that reacts with our food and makes it more soft and very easy to digest. It is known as a amylase or ptyalin, ptyalin or amylase. Okay, so the both ptyalin and amylase both are known as a enzyme. And these enzyme actually works with the saliva. It makes the food soft and it reacts with the food. Now, food plus saliva. Now, our next topic is food plus saliva. So, basically, when you chew your food, when you take your food into your mouth, into your buccal cavity, the saliva is secreted by the salivary gland. After that, when it mixed with the food. Sir, how can it mixed with the food? So with the help of your tongue, the food will mixed with the saliva. Now, after mixing of saliva, food becomes soft and moist. Plus, it consists of enzyme, ptyalin and amylase, which also react with the food. Okay, now. And the food, which is complex substance known as a starch. It converts into the simple substance. And this is known as a sugar, or it is known as a glucose. All of you experience that when you chew your roti, when you eat your roti, first of all, when you eat your roti, it tastes like salty, but after chewing it for 1 minute, you feel it's like a sweet, right? It's like a sweet. So basically, this sweet part comes from the saliva, because roti will reacts with the saliva and their enzymes. Okay, so it will become first of all, roti was complex substance like a starch, and then it converts into the simple substance. It becomes sugar or glucose. Okay, that is known as a carbohydrate. Okay, now what are the importance of saliva? So basically, saliva is very important for our mouth. Saliva is very important for our mouth. Whenever you eat something crispy food item, it can be harmful to your upper jaw or lower jaw. When you eat something like very crispy, it can be possible that it might hurt you inside your cheeks or upper jaw or lower jaw or somewhere. But when saliva mixed with it, the crispy food becomes softy and moist. So basically saliva protect your mouth from the hard and crispy material. But another thing is, it protects your teeth as well. Sir, how? So it protects your teeth from the bacterial infection. Okay, so this is the importance of saliva. All right, now our next topic is experiment of saliva on food. According to your book, let's study about the experiment of saliva on food. Okay, the last topic is experiment. Effect of saliva on food. So in this experiment, we will take two droppers, two taste tubes, one with boiled rice, another with saliva. Okay, now after that, both the dropper contains iodine solution. Now you can, as you can see, in the procedure, take two taste tube A and taste tube B. Now put some water in it, approximately 3 or 4 ml of water. Now after adding the water, add some boiled rice in taste tube A. And in another taste tube B, you will add boiled rice mixed with saliva. That means your chewed rice. Okay. After that, mixed it with the spoon. You will find that the color of both the taste tube will be white. Now you can see that the observation. Before observation, add some iodine solution. Sir, approximately we will add 2 or 3 drops of iodine solution in both the taste tube equally. Now you can observe the color. So color of both the taste tube will change. So before adding the iodine solution, the color was white, right? Now after adding the iodine solution, color will be purple or blue and black. All right, next thing is how does it happen, but after some times, just leave it for 2 or 3 minutes, you will find the big change in both the taste tube. So let's see about the taste tube A. Once you adding the iodine solution, the color will be bluish black or purple. It remains as it is. Ye jo purple or black color jo hai wo rahega. Kaun si taste tube mein? Taste tube A, jisme humne boiled rice dala hua hai. And the color will be changed again in taste tube B, ke jisme humne boiled rice dala hai par kaisa chew kiya hua, yani ki mixed with saliva. To uska color blue black और पर्पल में से कैसा हो जाएगा, वापस से व्हाइट हो जाएगा. सो व्हाट डज इट मीन बाय दैट. सो द मीनिंग ऑफ इट इज इट सलाइवा कंसिस्ट ऑफ एंजाइम एंड वाटर. व्हिच ब्रेक्स स्टार्च STARCH स्टार्च ब्रेक डाउन into sugar, which is known as glucose. So, first of all, you should understand what is starch. So, starch is a complex food substance of, or it is known as a complex carbohydrate. It is known as a complex carbohydrate. इसको क्या बोलेंगे? कॉम्प्लेक्स फूड सब्सटेंस बोलेंगे. स्टार्च को क्या बोलेंगे? कॉम्प्लेक्स फूड सब्सटेंस. एंड जैसे ही उसके अंदर सलाइवा मिक्स्ड होता है और आयोडीन सॉल्यूशन मिक्स करते हैं, फिर वापस से उसका ब्रेक डाउन होके वो वापस से उसका व्हाइटिश कलर गेन कर लेता है. दैट मीन्स इट बिकम्स अ सिंपल सब्सटेंस. यानी कि ये जो शुगर है वो फूड का कैसा कैसा मतलब पार्ट हो गया? सिंपल सब्सटेंस. And it's the taste of sugar is sweet. Okay, so this is how it break down and the color will change again from purple from purple into the purple or black and bluish to white. यानी कि पर्पल एंड ब्लैकिश ब्लैक एंड ब्लूइश हो गया था, उसमें से वापस से वो व्हाइट हो जाएगा. तो ये रहा बिगेस्ट चेंज. सो दिस इज हाउ वी कैन फाइंड दैट द इफेक्ट ऑफ सलाइवा ऑन फूड. The effect of saliva on food. Okay, thank you.